Hello boys, bushcraft old brown belt. Oak. Log. About a metre and a half by about 8 to 10 inches thick, I would say. Easy. Not so easy to split it, but that's what I used there. Use 4 wedges. One on the top to start it, one on the side, and then a smaller one to widen it. And then lifted the bigger one out. Went down that process one side, left the wedge in, turned it over, done the process the other side, and eventually we got there. So there you go, boys. Bushcraft tool, brown belt, log splitting with wedges and a knife. I think that covers that. Alright boys, bye bye.